Come on up. There you go. There's lots up here, buddy. Just fill up your mouth. I even crack you up another one. Toss them all down. You're gonna have to dump your cheeks soon. Not gonna have enough cheek room in there. Think you're gonna get all those in there? Just jamming them in there, eh? Nice. You'll bury him in his hole there. And then he'll come back out in a couple minutes once he spits them all out. Starting to get pretty trained, this little guy. He actually was nibbling on my finger yesterday. Didn't really like that all that much. Didn't hurt. He was just kind of testing. Kind of felt like he was testing how soft my finger was. Usually pretty quick dumping his cheeks out. Come on, buddy. Washing. Full cheeks again. Come on down, dude. There you go. Out of the bowl. Why don't you take the peeled ones? They take you too long to mess with those ones. It's weird sometimes. Got a full mouth already. Take a small one. There you go. Everybody. Yep. Exactly. Just it should come back on whenever it's ready by itself.
It's red.
Yeah, it'll just take 5 minutes.